singer, but a reggaeton singer.
So you can sing?
No, I don't, but I like Arcángel La Maravilla, so I'm a big fan of him. So because of him, they call me La Maravilla.
Lee Espinosa said you look like Sergio Martinez.
It does look like Sergio.
Yeah, many people tells me that, but yeah.
But that's not your nickname.
No. Anyway, he is Maravilla. I am La Maravilla, like Arcángel.
All right.
What does that mean in English, translated? La Maravilla.
Like the marvelous, I don't know, or something like that.
Yeah.
What do you think of Chocolatito?
Ah, great fighter. I saw him a few times, so he's a great fighter, man.
Romel, 16 years old, he was sparring Chocolatito and he was doing really good.
Yeah?
Yeah, no, really, he's legit. Romel. But can I tell you what's funny? You see, he's holding his brother's championship belt. You know why? Because he told me he wants all the girls to think that he's the champion.
Ah, right, yeah.
It's true, am I wrong?
I don't know, they'll get me in trouble.
What do you tell all your fans back home in Puerto Rico if they're watching? Jayson Velez fighting Ronnie Rios?
Jayson Velez always comes to fight. Ronnie Rios comes to fight. You don't have to expect any more than action. A lot of punches.
Last thing, why did they love boxing in Puerto Rico?
I don't know. You know, it's great. In Puerto Rico, there's a lot of fans of boxing. Yeah, it's good. It's like soccer in Spain. I don't know.
There you have it. Jayson, tell people where to follow you.
Yeah. Jayson Velez Real on Instagram, Jayson the Square Velez Twitter, and Jayson La Maravilla Velez Facebook, and Jayson La Maravilla Velez and Facebook too, but fan page.
There you have it. Facebook report.com, Velez, back recording.